for offside. Here we see it. I think they're onside there. Wanyama certainly, as he comes late, maybe it's for a foul from Big Son Gonzalez. We'll have to see, but it looked like the correct decision for me. Did they give it because Big Son was upside? I don't think he went into the middle. I thought he was onside. I really did. I thought it was too close to the goal. Look, right in line. Thought he was leaning. I'm not sure there was a clear part of his body that could score the goal. It was ahead of the last AFC defender. Wanyama comes late. Again, the back post wide open and free. The first one, the ball into the box. It's a goal for Montreal.
It's a goal for Montreal Impact. Victor Wanyama.